such a beautiful, lofty way of jumping.
He wouldn't do full run-throughs. He would only do sections. And I find that very interesting because Frank was like, nope, that's not how we're going to do it. We're going to do it the American way. Run-through after run-through.